do anything that you want.
Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to add the multi digits or three digit number. For example, 184 plus 329. Take one first. 4 plus 9 equals 13, 3, and carry on 1. 1 plus 8 equals 9, 9 plus 2 equals 11, 1, and carry on 1. We put 1 and carry on 1. This one is 1's, and this one is my 10's. Okay? And this 3 is my 1's, and this one is my 10's. 1 plus 1 equals 2, 2 plus 3 equals 5. This is how to add three digit numbers. Okay, 6 plus 8 equals 14. 14. Do I have to write 4 or 1? The last digit is 4. We write 4 here. Okay? After that, I go 1 plus 4 equals 5. 5 plus 7 equals 12. 2 and carry up. And 1. Excellent, guys. 1 plus 5 equals 6. And 6 plus 2 equals 8. Number 3. 7 plus 3 equals 10. And carry up 1. 1 plus 2 equals 3, 3, and 5 equals 8. And 3 plus 3 equals 6. Here 4 plus 2, 7 equals 6. 3 plus 5 equals 8, and 2 plus 1 equals 3. This is simple without improving, without carrying on. Okay, now number 5, 5 plus 2 equals 7, and 7 plus 7 equals 14. 14, you can write 4 here and carry out the one, the 10th digit, 1. 1 plus 3 equals 4, 4 plus 2 equals 6. Number 6, 9 plus 3. 9 plus 3 equals 12, 2, and carry out 1. 1 plus 8 equals 9. 9 plus 2 equals 11, 1, carry out 1. 1 plus 1 equals 2, and 2 plus 6 equals 8. Make this finish. Number 7, 4 plus 1 equals 4 plus 1 equals 5. And 7 plus 8. We can make attempt to add, but to take 2 from the 7 to complete this 8 to be 10. 10, and this is will be 5. 10 plus 5 equals 15, then 7 plus 8 equals 15. 5, and carry out what? Carry out 1, of course. 1 plus 5 equals 6, plus 2 equals 8. Okay. Number 8, 6 plus 3. We can count after 6, 1, 7, 8, and 9. 6 plus 3 equals 9. 1 plus 8 equals also 9. And 4 plus 4 equals 8. Thank you. Here is number 9. 6 plus 7 equals. We can make a 10 to add. This 7, we complete it to be 10. Take 3 from the 6 to complete 7 to be 10. After that, I have 10 here and 6 will be, after taking 3 from it, 6 will be 3. Then 10 plus 3 equals 13, 3 and carry out 1. 1 plus 5 equals 1 plus 4 equals 5, and 5 plus 9 equals 14. Or we can say 1 plus 9 equals 10, 10 plus 4 equals 14, 4 and carry out 1. 1 plus 3 equals 4, and 5 equals 9. Voila. Number 10. 5 plus 3 equals 8. 6 plus 8. We can make 10 to have also here. This 8 needs 2 to be 10. We can take these 2 from 6. 6 become 4. 4 and 10 equals 14. 4 and carry out 1. 1 plus 3 equals 4. 4 plus 2 equals 6. 11. 7 plus 9 equals. We can take 1 from this 7 to complete this 9 to be 10. 10 plus 7. After taking 1 will be 6. 10 plus 6 equals 16. 6 and carry out 1. 1 plus 4 equals 5. 5 plus 0 equals 5. And now we need 11. 6 plus 1 equals 7. Number 12. 6 plus 6 equals 12. 2 and carry out 1. 1 plus 4 equals 5. 5 plus 5 is so easy. 10. 10 0 and carry out 1. 1 plus 5 equals 6. 6 plus 3. We count on after 6, 7, 8, 9. It will be 9. Number 13. 8 plus 1 equals 9. 4 plus 3 equals after 4, 5, 6, and 7. 3 plus 6, also count on after 6, 7, 8, 9, it will be 9. Number 14, 5 plus 9. We can take 1 from this 5, it will be 4, and this 9 will be 10. 10 and 4 equals 14, 4 and carry out 1. 1 plus 5 equals 6. 6 plus 3 equals 9. 4 and 1 equals 5. Number 15, 3 and 5. Count 1 after 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, then 3 plus 5 equals 8. And 6 plus 2 equals what? Found this number, 10. This will be 10. Do you want to carry out? 1. 1 plus 5 equals 6. 6 plus 2 equals 8. Thank you guys. Thank you very much.